Laughing at my mom?
You laughed at mine, her.
Come on, ex-girl cheeks. Shout out ex-girl cheeks, man.
Ex-girl cheeks.
Ex-girl.
Ex-girl
cheeks.
How you doing, ex-girl cheeks?
He's that quick ex-girl cheeks.
Hey, DJ,
fix
money. Yeah.
She's sawing the cheeks.
Huh?
Ex-girl cheeks got the cheeks out.
On the set, and then full circle, we at the Rams game this Sunday though.
What up, fool?
You is?
We all is.
Who is that,
cuz?
Oh, no.
I
just walked in and shook
her. I thought that was y'all homie.
That's
tiny little brother.
You gotta come check below 10, man. It's no bad for you. I don't give a fuck who you with. We don't cast. Last. Now everybody go talk breakfast.
Shayo. You go bow for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I think winning by default and without.
Come on, man.
I knew that was gonna happen, girl.
Let's do it.
We ain't never
been around each
other? No, that's the
first time.
Never? I want to be his friend.
Hey, yo, shit.
Wait, him and Trey?
I ain't drinking no more today.
Yeah, we live.
Stall him out.
Wait.
Stall him out, Bloodbath.
You know you a celebrity.
Oh, good,
get the fuck out of here.
Stall
you
him out.
You are a celebrity.
Get you some, nigga. Get you some, nigga. No. Get you some over here, nigga.
What's this?
Nah, who else?
Okay, ain't nothing else in it, right?
No.
What the fuck you think this is? It's no fucking
I mean,
like that.
I mean,
saying,
I hear you, but me and him, we, you know.
No.
Problem,
why you say I did nothing for you when if I do anything you want me to do, but get you, let you.
Oh shit.
Somebody was just telling me about you on this show.
Good.
Somebody texted me, they was like, you know, Reels be saying some shit. Every time you say something, it seems like he be hating on you. I know that's your boy, but I was like,
you're absolutely right.
Why you say I did nothing for you when if I do anything you want me to. Maybe another time, maybe another life. You will be my wife and we'll get it right.
She won't look at me now. Why you always bashing when you see me?
I'm not always bashing when I see AD. He just be, his energy is really strong.
What does that mean?
Your energy is off.
What is it? No, she said strong, cuz she didn't say off, nigga.
She said your energy.
Yeah, nigga, she said strong.
What's the difference?
He's strong, he real dominant.
Exactly.
Is that a good thing?
What do you mean?
Why you winking at me for? What's up with you, girl?
We don't cast last. Now everybody go chop breakfast. Have to say bye-bye, yo.
I'm not going to no more pun parties. The way whatever Mr. Mushies and Don Julio do that make you see blurry and throw ass the way we was throwing ass at the end of the night, I'm not going to no more pun parties. Good night.
I appreciate everything that this company has done for me. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Right,
I appreciate everything that Ace Boys World's done for me, community, the blacks, you know, like putting me on with this platform. It really put me on, and it really is a part of why I am successful. It played a big part in a role into the same time. And I shout out to you guys. You guys always back me up. You know, like you guys try to fight the right, to find the right in my situations. I'm learning as I go, but shout out to you guys, man. Shout out to the blacks, man, on the set.
Shout out, man.
Shout out to you. I'm proud of you guys, both. Man, all you guys, man.